Welcome to Kurviger Explained. In this video, we will show you how to transfer a planned route to the Kurviger app. There are two different options. You can either use the link and QR code option or use the Kurviger file. We will look at both options in more detail now. We start with the link and QR code. Click on Export to get to the export menu. To generate a link and QR code, click on the button Share Link. The link and the QR code contain all relevant information to transfer a route to the app. You can copy the link and send it to your smartphone or friends using email, WhatsApp, or any other messenger. Alternatively, the QR code can be scanned with your smartphone. Most smartphones allow scanning QR codes with the camera app. You can also use the Kurviger file to transfer routes to the Kurviger app. Click on the tab, File. Choose the Kurviger file format and click on the button Export to export a route. The file is now downloaded to your computer. There are benefits when using the Kurviger file, but you have to transfer the file to your smartphone. Routes in a Kurviger file can be loaded without an active internet connection, which is especially helpful for longer trips. You can transfer files via USB or email to your smartphone. Alternatively, you can use a cloud service like Google Drive or Dropbox. We will show you how to use Google Drive to transfer files to your smartphone. The downloaded route should be stored in a folder on your computer. You can build your own folder structure to manage your routes. We will synchronize this folder with Google Drive. In order to use Google Drive, you have to install Google Drive on your computer and smartphone. Most Android smartphones already have a version of Google Drive installed. You can find the link to the Google Drive installation in the video description. Google Drive needs to be set up to synchronize the folder that contains your routes. The folder is then automatically synchronized whenever you change files in that folder on your computer. Open the Google Drive app on your smartphone and select the folder that contains your routes. Google Drive allows you to create a shortcut of a folder to your home screen. This makes it easier to access the folder in the future. Open the root folder on your home screen and select the Kurviger file. Open this file with the Kurviger app. Your planned route is loaded and ready for riding. Thanks for watching this video. If you have any questions or feedback, please have a look at our forum or documentation. We hope you have fun planning and riding your tours.